Jimmy, Pop, Ali from the Bloodhound Gang. Welcome to V2000.
Thank you, sir. It's going to be a lot of fun.
Nowadays, everybody want to talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. It's a bunch of gibberish and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Drake. Nowadays, everybody want to talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. It's a bunch of gibberish and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Drake.
And the next is not me, and you do the kind of stuff that only friends would sing about. So push your hands down my pants, and I bet you feel nuts. Yes, I'm Cisco, yes, I'm Fever, and you're getting two thumbs up.
You've had a number two hand touch, you want it, but
you're out of bounds.
Aren't you smaller, aren't you covered?
Like my Waffle House has brown.
I'm a good enough for next generation, ain't planned
to look most like you.
Channel. channel. Here we go. Hey, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the... So let's do it like they do.
One more time.
You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals. So let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Enjoy tomorrow. Enjoy the rest of the night. Rock on. Congratulations on your
numbers. The problem is at B2000 that they have stage 1, 2, 3, and 4. And when you're a crummy septic band, they only allow you on the stage that you're playing on. I don't know if you...
That's so cheap.
Yeah. Look, I can't even go hang out
four
with
stages,
Meeks and Greg.
Sucker.
Oh, four stages.
See?
He all up in this.
You guys have been on the go for so long. You were saying May last year?
May 1999 we started, yeah.
With one deal.
We just listened to a lot of those Metallica songs, like Wherever I May Roam,
right.
Rover, Wonder, Nomad, Vagabond, Call Me What You Will. And we said, that's what we're going to do. Here I am on the road again.
But sadly, Metallica have really nice tour bus and a lot of people to make sure that they don't, you know, roam too far from being...
Yeah, I mean, I don't know if it's them, if it's because of their own music that they have the nice tour bus. I think it's, aren't they sponsored by Napster or something?
Yeah, there is some kind of special relationship, yeah. I think, between the drummer and Napster, right. I think there's some kind of special relationship going on. They love each other.
How long Lars Ulrich has lived in America, and yet he still has a Danish accent. He's been there for, I think he was 5 when he left Denmark. And he's like, you know, Metallica's new record's really going to shock and rock you. When we make party, you can bet Metallica will be there. And you're like...
I think he actually goes to voice coaching lessons to keep the accent.
Right, maybe, that's true.
To be honest, he stopped being Lars when he took off the mullet, man. I mean, he dropped the mullet,
true.
It was all over.
It's like Lou Reed.
Yes.
Yeah.
No, come on, top mullets though, Nick Kershaw. Did you ever have that?
Oh, yeah. Oh, sure. Yeah.
And Lamal.
Lamar, the never-ending mullet.
Did you ever rock the mullet? Did you ever rock the mullet?
No,
Jimmy?
I didn't.
Come on.
When I was 14, I got beat up more because I had the David Gahan haircut. You know, and everybody's like...
Did you ever get frostings?
No.
I so went with the frostings, but we're not going there.
See, the problem is that I have Jew in me, so if I try and grow it like David Gahan, it starts to curl a little bit. It's the worst. It truly is.
It's kind of like the high top fro.
Right. It's like a David Gahanberg or something.
I'm gonna be the one. I'm going to go to the hospital.